In a moment, you'll see a piece of genuine footage of a mine that was exploded on July the 1st, 1916. The idea of a mine was to tunnel under no man's land and plant explosives under the enemy's frontline trenches. This was normally done in a key defensive position. At La Boisselle, they planted two mines. One was down the side of the town, and the idea of the first mine was to help the battalions get across Mash Valley. Mash Valley was the largest piece of no man's land on the whole of the Somme battlefront. The second mine was planted at Lochnagar. This was named after the trench where the tunnel was started. That was some 300 metres away from the enemy lines and would be the longest tunnel ever dug in chalk. Because the mine at Lochnagar was so large, it was actually the largest man-made explosion at that time in history, nobody was sure what would happen. So the troops in that area retreated back to the second line and waited an extra 5 minutes for the debris to settle. The mine caught the Germans by surprise and killed 300 frontline troops. As it came down and settled, it also created a lip around the top of the crater, and this provided extra cover for the advancing troops. One thing they were not too sure about, if we watch the film here now, was all the debris coming down. They allowed an extra 5 minutes, but in actual fact, it settled very quickly, as we can see here, which only gave the Germans longer to prepare.